stairs, I met a man who wasn't there. He wasn't there again today. I wish he'd go away.
Mr. Barbosa, it's a brave step you're coming to get help. I commend you for that. But we gotta figure out what you want. What do you really want?
Dreams of my grandmother's house.
That's where you felt the safest.
The word therapist split it in half, the rapist. Yo, who the fuck are you to analyze my behaviors?
I promise you, all this anger you showing is aimless.
I guess I wasn't ready to be so famous.
But you couldn't live with yourself if you had remained nameless.
It's been me, myself, and I all my life. Now I'm in a psychiatrist trying to explain what we write. Explain whether I'm black or I'm white. Explain crying myself to sleep every night. Explain slashing my wrist with a knife. Too high, Icarus flight, niggas is right. I'm the lowest form of human being. For being different, for being gifted, for feeling iffy about writing verses with no meaning.
In relationships, you're showing so much feeling. Why would any woman treat you better than you said you were treated by your own mother?
I heard out of the mouth of a 25-year-old woman without the initiative to want to move out of her mama's house, but claiming she want to be my spouse. Questions unanswered by psychiatric profession. My little cousin's an altar boy, but some priest altered that boy during confession. I think a gun's a better investment.
But you stepped into my practice right now, seeking direction. It's the end of your session.
See this weapon, I ain't ready to leave. If I have seen the enemy,
safe in my own skin.
I just wanna be safe in my own skin.
I just want in my own to skin. Be happy again.
I just wanna be safe in my own skin. I just wanna be safe.
But I'm so fucked up, I don't even wanna deal with myself anymore.
I just wanna be safe in my just own skin. I just wanna be safe in my own skin. Finally, I'm ready to be safe in my own skin. Tired of searching for love I never got.
Until you rocked.
Yeah, Chino Xl took over to protect Eric Barbosa.
Okay, now we're getting close.
I was an only child and they bought me Monopoly.
That takes at least 3 people to play.
That wasn't stopping me. Wasn't hard for me to be more than one person rehearsing at 7 years old. Rap hitting fight clubs, hollering dirt in behind closed curtains.
That's it. Every time a child suffers a trauma, the personality splits. I've seen it in cases where women are raped. It's like the spirit leaving the body as some form of escape. It never comes back quite the right way. Creating a person to save him, you might say.
But enslaves me in another way. I'm like a 28-year-old runaway.
Mr. Barbosa, could you please put the gun away?
I want to end it like Hitler. Cyanide and a bullet at the same time. I mean, he is the same Zodiac as mine.
Let's talk about your mom.
What about my mom? What about her mind? And all the closest friends that she lost in Vietnam. Does that excuse her for being such a selfish bitch? Or letting my grandfather die on a park bench? Freezing cold from a heart attack on Christmas. His heart broken like some Greek wedding dishes. Are you happy, doctor, hearing all my business? Well, here's more. Right now, I don't know where one of my kids is. I've been forbidden for visiting where the baby lives. Craziness, the decision, the crib's in a place that's dangerous. Right now, I miss it so much that I wanna vomit. Drowning my sins in a gin and tonic.
Yeah, but when you pick up the bottle to drink out of it, it really drinks out of you.
True
metaphor, the most powerful of right hemisphere techniques. But in your case, it's on you.
I just want to be safe in my own skin.
I just wanna be safe in my own skin. I just
want my own to
skin.
Be happy again.
I just wanna be safe in my own skin. I just wanna be safe.
But I'm so fucked up, I don't even wanna deal with myself anymore.
Yo, doctor, do you really deserve to get paid for what you think? Do you lack in manhood? Is that why they call you a shrink? Heard Mariah's one of your clients, but her breakdowns persist. Behind her back, do you ever just call her crazy bitch? That don't take a genius to see. You call this your practice, you ain't practicing on me. As a child, they gave me Ritalin to calm down. As a grown man, record companies keep fiddling with my sound. My abandonment issues run deeper than you know. I'll tell you all about it on my next album, I promise. My family ain't ready for me to be that honest. It'll change everything like yoga changed Madonna. Like India changed the Linus, staring at my reflection like I'm Adonis.
But Derek, why are you so angry and violent?
I'm a broken machine, my past is water under the bridge, but the lies have poisoned it from upstream. It's that sad of a dream, they could shatter the mind of a child and destroy the thing that holds them together by strings. Feeding off my own emotion and my girl split. I'm sorry, doctor, I'm just nuttier than squirrel shit.
Maybe not, you cannot give in to global consciousness, or your individuality will be dead like Charles Bronson is.
Manuel Barbosa, that's who my father is. Fellow misogynist, he's still in the Bronx. Let him know Chino accomplishes monstrous ghetto concertos. Respected artists like Mozartists, but he could alleviate some of the hardships.
My prognosis, when you're confronted with a difficult situation, you have failure to regulate the correct emotional reaction, causing unnecessary depression or anger towards normal things that would happen.
The doctor started laughing, I asked, why are you offending me? He said,
do you realize that you've invented me? You're alone in this room and I think you need some help. I really hate to see you living in this hell. It's been 7 years now that you've been sitting in this cell, awaiting execution for the murder of your wife Michelle.
To my knees I fell, the guards busted in, but no matter how hard they beat me, I still refuse to yell. I see my mother's face.
I just want to be safe in my own skin.
I just wanna be safe in my own skin.
I just wanna be safe in my own skin.
I just wanna be safe.
But I'm so fucked up, I don't even wanna deal with myself anymore.
I just wanna be safe in my own skin. I just wanna be safe in my own skin.